Hey, Berlín, lo recibes tú, llega a tu teléfono.
No, I mean, well, yeah, post it or something. I need to see if it is safe. Okay.
Sí, pero es que cómo se mueve, cómo lo muevo así.
Sí,
claro. Yeah. Oh, okay.
Pero yo creo que mejor dejarlo así. Casi no se ve y es solo una esquinita acá. Y se ve bien acá la zona de bateo. Y aquí no pasa nada.
Yo te mando el número
de cuenta. Es que allá o algo así, ¿no?
Mira, el progreso 27, ahí no está. Porque 28 no lo quiero, me toca. Pero va a ser con el video, se lo va a buscar para que se lo haga. Ahora mismo yo lo quiero. Pero para que tú lo veas, que tú lo veas, pero hay que hablar con la persona.
Pero para que la gente
esté aquí, ¿no? Él me habló a mí.
Exacto.
Él quiere decir. Usted no tiene que ir. Usted no tiene
que ir. Sí, hay que hablar bien con
él. Hay que hablar bien con él. Sí, hay que hablar bien con
él.
Pero hay que hablar con él con respecto a él con Valle. Ah, tú hablas con él y ahí se lo pierde. Tiene que darme para atrás. Sí, pero tú tienes que saber que no le digas que todo para venir. I'm going to go to the hospital.
Doing all right? Yeah. Your field, man. Your field.
No, I'm easy. Yeah.
These coaches try to make thinking your calls for you. Don't let them. Either side.
Oh, huh? I'm easy.
Yeah. I love youth baseball, and I fucking hate it.
It's the worst. It's only gotten worse. Like, when I was, it wasn't great, but it was better. I'm 24, so that was 12 years ago, 14 years ago.
My son's 33. I played till he was 27.
You drafted?
No. Played indie ball. Played the first team All-American in senior year in college at 417.
Where'd he go?
Tusculum College, D2.
In
Greenville, Tennessee. They went into the D2 regionals. Ranked 2 in the nation. Tampa was 1, they were 2. Freaking Patrick Fox since he was 10 years old and literally freaking caught a pulse in the year of first team All American. You too.
Should have gotten drafted.
Should have. They played at a college at least their stadium for the Astros for rookie ball. He's there 2 years and Astros Scott never seen him play. Freaking coach scheduled scout day the same day Vanderbilt in Tennessee had theirs. Nobody showing up. Pathetic. Pathetic. I told him, I said, it was me, bud. My grandkids would play freaking golf or tennis. Nobody can tell you you're not good enough.
I was a hockey guy. Mm-hmm. Played hockey up in Ohio. That's pretty good. We moved down here. You know, there was like a high school hockey thing up in this area a little bit.
Yeah. Are y'all ready to play?
Well, we moved down here from
Chicago. Are you ready to get loud?
My son is huge.
Boys, you ready to score 7? Moms, you ready to see some fun?
Okay.
Okay. Boys, we gonna win this game. Moms, we gonna win this game. Yeah. Who's gonna get their moms today? Let's go, everybody.
We moved down from Ohio.
You say you're 24. My daughter just turned 25. Just finished her master's.
You get my bachelor's.
Yeah.
Sports management.
Uh huh.
We got connections. Steelers, Red Wings, Tigers, Pirates.
Good. You need them.
We got the connections to get in, or I have the connections to get in. I just gotta make it happen. I want to do scouting. Scouting or recruiting at a college. We got connections.
I think Florida State should have hired Deion when they got the chance.
Yeah.
Because no.
They ain't gonna get nobody.
None of the top recruits would have ever left the state of Florida with Deion coach being the head coach.
Nope. Why would you?
I'm surprised Miami didn't.
Me too. Florida had a chance. They were in need of a head coach.
They all three of them could have hit it.
Yep.
Say, so you remember Bernie Kosar?
Mm-hmm.
We know Bernie. So that's our Miami.
If we're ready, you take the field, you good?
Yeah, whenever. I mean, we took 12-40.
Oh, let's play.
Hey, let's go!
Thank you.
Bring on that cloud cover. I said, bring on that cloud cover.
Start, so luckily they hit second.
I played super bowl over Maryland. It was fun. I was gonna go back to YSU and play. Yeah, have to tuition. I'm probably I'm not paying an extra $8,000 to live at home with my grandma.
Yeah, we're at the hustle.
Because when you kill the game, it kills me, too.
I had a fun 2 years, though. We won the region twice.
Let's do it here.
City has 4-7, right?
Yeah, go ahead.
Okay, good. I wouldn't even get him one. You might not be there.
Is what it is.
It's no longer 4:35.
And you're gonna enter them manually too.
Oh, okay.
You know what I mean? Like just numbers as they come up. There's another way to kind of counteract it.
12:38 now, guys.
Started first pitch.
That's what I'm saying.
Way to shoot, Cash.
Yeah.
Dig. Great at bat. Yeah.
Get it.
Come on, you be ready, Jack. You ready?
Come on, Teddy. You ready, Jim? You ready, Jimmy?
Rolling down the chalk.
Stay up. Let's go. Come on.
Never know with these baselines where that ball is going to end up. First base, Bray. Throw the ball.
Now batting number 10, Clay Aguilar. Mama always had her to take a job.
Hey, But you're okay.
It's not about how hard you throw it, it's how quick you get it down there. Two different things.
Back up, Ryan.
Come get it, come get it.
Let's go hit!
Dig, dig, dig.
Yep.
Over his head.
Let's go! Wait, 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 wait that one. Remember where I taught you? Put your foot on top. Yes. Yes.
Scoot up.
You get up, lady.
Let's go. Come on. Let's go. We left way early, man.
Yeah, no kidding.
Way early.
Ball has to cross the plate.
Very early. It didn't even hit the dirt.
Daddy?
It didn't even get to the
dirt.
It's still on the grass.
Tag him. Got him.
Nice throw, Ty!
That away, Dom! That a boy, Santo!
Ryan, back up! Antonio, heads up! Go, team! Ariel.
Now batter number 3, Tyson Hubbard.
Take one for the team. Antonio.
Right there, Teddy. Don't go any farther.
Let's get it!
Come on now. go, guys. Let's go, Kate. Ten steps.
All right, heads up. Get set. Guys, pay attention.
Get out of here, fellas.
CT. Hit the runner.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Good job, Gary.
See where it's thrown, big guy. Like you mean it, bud. Like you mean it.
Get that load ready.
Let's go, Braden!
Dig. Goddamn nothing. Come on, Dom.
Load and go.
Dig.
Big Corsa, number one, Antonio.
Stay hot here, Antonio. Here we go, bud.
Go fake balls in the air. Let's go. Playing with the real one right here.
Now batting number 0, Sarah Lowe.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh, go away.
That's you, Alan.
Thank you. one swing.
Can I blow it up?
Heads up!
Why are you out of the dugout? Huh?
Hey, hey, hey,
hey,
hey,
nice hit, Daryl. Dig, dig, dig.
Oh, yeah.
We'll take that.
Oh, hit that big clump of weeds. It's hard. You know? Go, Jack. Oh, yeah, that one you can hit. You can hit that one.
Go, buddy. Big hit.
Goodness. Hey, I'll take that. That's a great at bat. Hey, keep your head up. You hit that hard.
Guys, heads up, back to longer. Let's fucking roll.
Let's go, man.
Let's go, boys.
Jack, be proud of that, man.
Ball game right now.
Run! Hey, let's hustle up! Let's go, fellas!
Hey, throw it, big guy.
What's up, Eli? Dario! Eli! Troy! Troy, get out of the parking lot! Come on! Eli, come up too! Right there! Keep dagger! In!
Hey, nothing hurt. Let's roll one up.
Nice try, Noah.
Don't even hesitate.
Noah. Troy! Yeah! Owen!
sir. I'm being respectful the whole game, and you're choosing to be personal game. Keep
working, boys. Keep working.
All right, man. I just mentioned my man, but I can still call him.
Roy, come up too.
Hey, guys, are we paying attention to the
basketball?
Wait,
Harrison,
second
later.
Dagger. Right there.
Come on, Jimmy. Let's go.
Tag him! Go!
Dagger!
Number one!
Come on, buddy!
Make a play. Pretty tricky, bud. That was pretty tricky. Do it again. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Ah, you missed the one that threw my leg. What happened? Oh, they're getting ready to play. Getting ready to play. You got brother playing, huh? Yeah. Huh? You play T-ball? Machine pitch? Coach pitch? Coach pitch, that's cool. I think T-ball is pretty lame anyway. Don't you? You like coach pitch? Are you a good hitter? What position you play? Shortstop? Huh? First base? Because you can catch. He's a pitcher. That one hit there off my shoulder and into your glove. Oh yeah.
Oh, you're a bat, hold it. Come on, Roy.
There it is. That'll work. That'll work, Roy.
Good job, boy.
Go.
That a boy, Croy.
Thank you.
ready? Right here, on your cap. Put your hand
on it. No.
You gotta put your head against the fence. It's so hard.
Go.
Catching a fly ball, hands off our knees. Ready to go. Eli, come on. Make a catch.
Let's go, Bobby!
Eli.
Hey, big low, big
swing. Throw it. Go ahead. No, close to the pitch. Eli, heads up. Eli, back, back, back. Troy, that way. Eli, that way, back. Eli, Eli. Troy, right there, Eli. Get that, Eli, get it.
Sorry,
buddy. Right there, stay there. What's up out there?
Oh, man.